Let's do it, guys.
All right, so this is a good spot. Just kind of stay on the side and then dig a nice big hole and put the soil right there.
Okay.
And let's get these raspberries out.
What are you guys digging?
A raspberry hole.
Oh, okay.
Look, there's one here started already. You guys want to continue it?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Right, that's the one basically ready to go. They need to just put the good soil in it. Our neighbor just brought these here for us.
When are you closing?
These raspberry bushes. When it's dark. Okay. There we go.
Mom.
And be careful because raspberries are a little bit thorny. I'll untangle them for you and then I'll let you plant them in the soil. Okay, so let's see. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. We can use this fence to lean them on for now. When the fence is gone, we'll get some stakes. Okay, so maybe dig a little tiny bit deeper, and then we will plant them. Yeah, there we go. This one has a good, look at this root. This is a really, see how big this root is?
Okay, let me see.
You see that big root? This is what you want. You want the more roots, the better chance it has to live. So we'll plant this one in here too.
Where exactly?
Right in here. There you go, sweetie. So there you go. Okay, all right. So now we're ready for you to take that soil and very gently place it on the roots. Okay?
That's a gigantic pole. How big is that?
Right.
100 big pole.
No, 200.
You're being so delicate the way that you're shoveling that. That's very good work.
Really being yeah, this is actually part of the root, so we can actually bury that in the soil. Might even want to dig a little trench for it and stick it right down in there.
Okay, now we're going to put good soil there, okay?
Okay, beautiful. It looks like if we're lucky, we might even get some raspberries later in the season. So we can find another hole for it. Maybe right where you're
standing.
Okay, this hole is ready.
Yay, that hole's ready. Okay.
But it has soil in it.
Soil is good for it.
Yes. That's good, happy soil. Here you go.
I don't know where I should get.
Oh, you should probably go over there. Help right now with that one. They're doing it right now. Right this second. They're going to need... No, bring your shovel. Bring the little shovel.
Look, we've made this birdhouse for our garden.
Yeah, we've made it.
Thank you so much. We have to find a good spot.
Yeah.
Maybe you and your mom can find a good spot to hang it, and then we'll put some sunflower seeds in it.
I think, you know what, we could actually probably use the rope that we just were given these raspberries.
Tristan's got it, so you want to stand on the other side of him there, and you can dig another hole kind of next to him.
I want to dig a different hole somewhere.
You want to dig a different hole?
Yeah.
Okay.